So the first best practice is at least two disks per SSD. The second best practice is two SSDs per host. And then the third best practice is four hosts, not three.